party to celebrate 25 years of Ranger Stacey on Network 10. Now, you haven't only created fantastic television over the years, but you've also produced a wonderful family.
I have.
Hey, Mum. Congratulations on 25 years of Totally Wild, you legend. We are so proud of you and everything you have achieved.
Thank you so much for giving us amazing opportunities, like going to zoos, going behind the scenes, and just giving such awesome things.
Congratulations, Mum.
Aww. Your beautiful daughters, Madison and Bridget,
I'm such a softie. Yeah.
That's good. No, this is good. This is good.
It's lovely.
Unfortunately, they also couldn't be with us.
Now, also, your husband, Rob, is part of the 10 team. How did you meet?
Rob was... this is silly. I've got lovely eye makeup on here and now I'm going to ruin it.
That's all right.
We met in the very first year of Totally Wild. Mm. He was the cameraman. He'd come back from working overseas in Denmark and...
His legs?
whose legs? That was back in my college days, actually. So we met in the studio because the first year of Totally Wild, we used to film all of our hostings in studio on a little bush set, like a ranger hut. And then we'd go and do our stories on location and he was like the studio cameraman, then he became the location cameraman. And that's basically where love blossoms.
Love blossoms.
He'd look at me through the lens, you know, put the soft focus on.
He doesn't need to do that. Now, TW isn't only about animals and adventure, but also the very talented reporters that bring us the stories every day. And do you remember this voice?
Hello, it's your old Totally Wild buddy from Bris Vegas, gorgeous. We worked together 20 years ago and didn't we prove that blondes really do have more fun?
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sammy Lucas.
The doors. I wasn't expecting that.
Now, Sammy, welcome to the show.
Hello.
From your days on the show, what do you remember? What has Stacey done for you?
Look, you know, Totally Wild is Ranger Stacey. Mm-hmm. I mean, we were all, anyone else that was on the show was really just in her beautiful shadow. And it was funny because whenever you were shooting the show, or even now 20 years later, wherever I go and mention Totally Wild, people say, oh my God, I love Ranger Stacey. You know, you are the pin-up girl for an entire generation of men in this country, Ranger Stacey. Yeah. But I think a lot of people, what we got to see that the viewers didn't get to see was Stacey's cheeky side, a little naughty side. So I don't. This is a bit of a trade secret. I'm just going to spill. So Stacey, I think, was the first person to come up with the idea for a show that has yet to go to air called Totally Wild After Dark.
So that's true.
What would be in that show?
Well, it was like the adults-only version of Totally Wild. So it was all the vision and stuff that couldn't go to air in a
slot. You know, there's lots of mating. You know, it's nature, but there's a lot of interesting stories and things that happen, you know, but you can't show it on our time slot.
A lot of animals having sex. The amount of times you'd literally have to stop shooting and the cameraman would say there's just a couple of turtles, you know, having a moment behind you. And then also all the goings-on with the cast and crew, like there was a bit of drama. It was kind of Melrose Place. We were all a big family. There was scandal, there was affairs, a few cat fights. And I think at one stage every single female reporter was having an affair with a cameraman. And Stacey married one.
Well, Sammy, thank you so much.
Thank you
very much. Now, another Network 10 show that you popped up on quite regularly, Stace, was the Logie Award-winning Rove Life.
Hey Stacey, it's Rove. I just want to say a big congratulations on 25 years. What an incredible accomplishment. I know a big part of that was spent for many years with us on Rove Live, and I have very fond memories that you gave me. Thank you very much for allowing me to have my finger bitten by a wombat, to have a python crawl between my legs.
I've got a giant snake wanting to head for my groin.
To have a stick insect on my face.
He's getting a bit Marshall Hines on me.
Well, he's...
And to have my neck suckled on by a fawn.
I'm very finicky about touching anything gross.
And let's not forget how much you taught me about poo.
Imagine that.
Congratulations, 25 years. What an accomplishment. It seems you may well outlive Network 10 itself. So anyway, all the very best. Congratulations.
I can speak from personal experience. You are professionally, you were just so giving. Personally, you are lovely. And I think someone else who would share that opinion of you is this voice.
Hey there, Ranger Stacey. Still totally wild as ever.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome one of the reporters of Totally Wild and a friend of Studio 10. Yeah.
Lovely to see you. Oh, this is absolutely beautiful.
Nat, welcome to the show. Tell me, what's a typical day on TW?
Well, a typical day on TW can range from letting a lion suck your thumb, finger painting with the gorillas. Mm-hmm. You could be jumping out of an aeroplane. And I think Ranger Stacey has done just about everything. Mm-hmm. So, yes.
That is right. Now, when you go on a shoot, though, sometimes people are a little disappointed.
They are a little disappointed. Big shoes to fill with Ranger Stacey. So you'll turn up at a shoot and they'll say, when's Ranger Stacey coming? Oh. Well, it's actually just me. Oh. It's a little bit disappointed on their faces.
Well, we are so excited that you're here. Nat, thank you very much for joining us. Please have a seat. Ranger Stacey, you've lit up our lounge rooms with your energy, enthusiasm and above all your warmth. It has been an honour to be here with you today and congratulations on 25 years at Network 10.
This is beyond my wildest.
Thank you so much.